Hi everyone, welcome to SHSR classes. Today in this video we have to draw an isosceles right angle triangle with only given hypotenuse equal to 9 cm. So let's start the video. First of all, roughly discussing the calculation first. So first, drawing here an isosceles right angle triangle roughly. So this is isosceles right angle triangle A, B, C. Angle B equal to 90 degree, hypotenuse equal to 9 cm, and this side are equal. So given AC equal to 9 cm, equal side AB equal to BC, and angle B equal to 90 degree. Then by Pythagoras theorem, height square plus base square equal to hypotenuse square. So AB square plus BC square equal to AC square implies that AB square plus BC equal to AB, so AB square equal to, this is 9 square, so implies 2AB square equal to 81. So implies that AB square equal to 81/2. Now AB equal to root over 81/2, and we have to remove the square root from 2, so multiplying 2 up and down by this way. Now this is 2 here, and here root over 2, 162, so root over 162/2. So AB, this is AB, so now AB equal to, this is approximately 6.4 cm. Since the value of root 162 equal to approximately 12.7 approximately. Now drawing the triangle. So putting the scale here and drawing a line of length 9 cm. So this is 9 cm, and taking here point A and here C. Now we have to bisect this line AC. So putting the compass here and taking greater than half of AC and drawing arc by this way with same length, and putting the compass here and cut here and cut here. So both the curve intersect at a 2 point. Now joining this bisector, so joining this line. Now putting the compass here and taking the length OA and OC to draw here a semicircle. So drawing here a semicircle, here the semicircle and the bisector meet at a point B. Now first joining B and C, then joining A and B to get the triangle ABC. And we know that angle in a semicircle is always 90 degree. Now checking the side BC and AB are equal or not. So putting the scale here, and now this is 6.4 approximately, and the checking the line AB, so this is 6.4 approximately. So this side BC and AB are equal, so this is 6.4 cm, this side also 6.4 cm, and AB equal to 9 cm. So therefore triangle ABC, so triangle ABC is an isosceles right angle triangle with only given hypotenuse AC equal to 9 cm. Now the two equal side AB equal to BC equal to 6.4 cm, and angle B equal to 90 degree. That's all. Thanks for watching. If this video is helpful to you, then please share it with your friend. Thanks for watching.